A victim of an alleged kidnapping that took place in a student parking lot of UTPA has been returned to her family. The victim was allegedly kidnapped at 7:15 p.m. near Van Wyck and has been identified as a female. Sophomore Adriana Cantu expressed her thoughts about her safety on campus.
I never thought about it before, but since the girl got kidnapped the other day, it does kind of worry me a little bit because I do park kind of far away. One thing I've heard or people have told me is to put your key, like a house key or something, sticking out.
Yeah.
And that way if somebody attacks you, you just kind of hit them with the key. That's cool, I guess.
Students who feel insecure about walking to their cars late at night should know that a UTPA police officer can accompany them to their vehicle. To be escorted to your vehicle, contact the UTPA Police Department at 665-7151. And for more information on this story, log on to thepanamericanonline.com. For the Pan American, I'm Jimmy Hernandez.